here. Not vocals. Vocals. Got it. Now hold that mic close to a mouth. Right. There you go.
That is good. I've said it all now. If you're me, what do you say? Got tonight. Who needs tomorrow? We got tonight, babe. Why don't you stay? Lonely. I know that I'll be right back here tomorrow. Till we sober up and face the truth. I climb up on Barstool Mountain. If you cheated one more time, it was always so easy to find an unhappy woman. Till I started looking for mine.
I remember every little thing. The eyes of her to shine stained. Every little thing. Never understood that part of you.
Thank you. Huh?
Can you see her?
Yeah.
Sing, Maddie. Sing loud.
Wait a minute. I'm on a wrong song.
You're gonna please me in every way. Oh, honey, I got the notion and call it commotion in my soul. Hey. Y'all remember that song come out?
Yeah, I did.
I don't think they never heard that song.
I did.
You remember?
Yeah, I remember.
When I'm feeling down, you're there to pick me up and help me to carry on. Whoa, little things mean a lot when you need a shoulder cry. I'm down to ease a thing and she's always. I've been haunting you since 8 o'clock. It's almost 4 a.m. I'm painting pictures of you. I'm loving him. Who I am.
At the table, let my secret go untold.
Here we
go.
Now, thank you all.
Give me a hand.
All right, crowd, went wild. Tina, before I meet you up, I'm going to let this little gentleman right here.
Yes.
Mic closer.
And fear in his eyes, and after the glass of champagne, I know that I need you in this room. You'll never hear me complain. So back out and in the low place, where the whiskey around and the fear.
Bam!
And he
go. That's PT. PT. All right, Heather, come on up.
Heather and Juanita.
A long time ago, I told this musician. He was playing at the Portman Lounge. And I asked him, I said, can I get up and sing Pick Up Man and You?
Yeah.
He said, no, because the guy on his bar don't want us to get nobody up in the band. So I said, well, I'm going to start a little thing called karaoke and see if I can't pack the houses up. And I told him that was in 1995. 91 or 92. Mm-hmm. All right, here we go with this song. It's called Pick Up Man.
I picked that up while I go walking down the street. 27 years ago.
Well, I got my first truck when I was 3. Drove 100,000 miles on my knee. All marbles and rocks and all flies before. On the Barbie doll bed for the girl next door. Got to pay me with a kiss and I begin to understand. There's something women like about a pickup man. That's right. When I turned 16, I saved a few hundred bucks. My first car was an old Ford truck. I was cruising the town and the first girl I seen was Bobby Joe Petrie, the homecoming queen. She flagged me down and climbed up in the cabin. Oh, I never knew you were a pickup man. Set my truck afire. Drove it down the hill and I'm stealing one train for a couple of bed. Got a heap of bed and never has to be made. Go to work for trucks you wouldn't have to today. I'm at all my wives and Charlie T. There's something we like about a pickup man.
Charlie T.
I'll sing that song, cowboy. Friday nights, I can be found. In bed of my truck on the old chains around. At the end of my spot at the driving show. You know I'm cracking it back because the little man is looking. Never have to wait in line at the popcorn stand. Cause there's something women like about a pickup man. Got my truck in fire, going down a hill and I still wouldn't trade it for a cruise. I kinda ain't good bail, never has to be made. You know if I work the trucks you wouldn't have.
What's your name?
Nicole.
You from? She's from Puerto Rico.
Puerto Rico.
She ain't from Mexico.
Nicole. Look at the rust on a brand new machine. Once around the block and you know what I mean. Set my truck on fire, rolling down a hill and I'm still with a train for the future. Got an apron bed that never has to be made. You know if I truck, she wouldn't have to get some at all of my wife. And Charlie T's and just something in the like about a pickup man. Yeah, something in my like about a pickup man. That's right. Drive that truck, Jimmy. Thank you very much. Sandy, come on up here. Come on, we're going to sing a duet. We're going to sing a little Bob Seger song called We Got Tonight, Who Needs Tomorrow. This is Sandy.
Can you do it?
What's their name?
Madeline Jordan.
Madeline and Jordan.
Right there.
Thank you, too.
Here
I used to bite my tongue and hold my breath. Stare to the rock to go and make a mess. Till I sat quietly on the hill. I guess that I forgot. Choice that you pushed me past the breaking point. I stood my legs and so I fell for everything. You held me down, but I
sing.
Floating like a butterfly, singing like a bee, I earned my stripes. I went from zero to my own hero. You held me down, but I got up. Already brushing off the dust. You hear my voice, you hear that sound. Like thunder gonna shake the ground. You held me down, but I got up. Get ready, cause I've had enough. I see you.
Champion. This little girl right here is a fighter. She's beat liver cancer and she has a transplant. She is 5 years in remission and she is a true fighter and she is a champion. And she did awesome.
Very good, very good. All right, Jimmy.